Okay, guys, this is just a minor complaint, but I just wanted to say this applies to like every YouTube account. If you're gonna dislike a video, like at least tell the person why in a comment. If you like a video and you don't tell them why, they're gonna assume, yes, I meant like, see where I'm going, they're gonna assume that everything's okay with the video. Like, you would want to see stuff like that again. But when you dislike a video, and you don't tell them why, they don't know what to change, and it just kind of, it's kind of like a troll move, because if you don't, like, tell them why you dislike the video, they can't improve. So obviously, that means that you're probably just doing it just, like, for no reason. You obviously didn't care enough to tell them why. So, just, if you actually find something wrong with any YouTuber's videos and you think that it deserves a dislike, tell them why. Okay, because I think it, I feel like, I mean, I would want to know. I mean, people don't like telling me. It seems like the videos that I get with likes, get more comments than the ones with dislikes, and I kind of wish it was the opposite. This one's different. That was just one guy. We had a back and forth. But, yeah, just a little thing.